there, this tapping lick has a really cool flow. Choose three notes per string scale shape, then extend each string by one note. That is the note you're gonna tap. And now the easy idea. And then try to alternate between strings. And you can do this on all strings, of course.